Shara Jaworski, and I graduated from Rocky Mountain College of Art and Design in 2019 with a degree in fashion design. I participated in Red Ball in 2018 and 2019. For my 2018 Red Ball collection, I really wanted to experiment with fabrics that are kind of tough and less flexible and do them in modern silhouettes while still having my models feel comfortable to walk down the runway and show off their stuff. So in my 2019 collection, I wanted to build off of that, but instead of not incorporating red like I did in 2018, I kept my color palette for 2019 red, black, and white. In 2019, I was very inspired by powerful women and having them feel inspired to walk down the runway and strut their stuff in the most powerful way possible. And I wanted them to feel empowered as much as they could. Overall, Red Ball 2018 and 2019 were both amazing experiences for an even more amazing cause. And I highly recommend any young designer that's interested in participating to go for it.
I'm Alexandra Knox, and I graduated from ROCAD in 2018. I participated in Red Ball in 2019. Being able to participate in Red Ball as an independent designer was definitely my biggest accomplishment in my fashion career. My style really focuses on elegant and couture. I really like to do a lot of handwork, embroidery, hand sewing. Every time I've been to any sort of Red Ball production, I've always left feeling really inspired. It really allowed me to finally express myself the way that I wanted to and have it be seen by all sorts of different people. It was just really a wonderful experience, and I hope that I can do it again someday.